2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. On August 21st, Missouri Congressman Todd Akin bucked calls from his own party, saying he would continue to run for the Senate.
When you make a mistake, nobody expects us to get every word perfectly.
He had used the phrase legitimate rape in an interview. I'm Dennis Daly.